In the first light of the new day, no one knew he had arrived. Things continued as they had been, while a newborn softly cried. But the heavens, wrapped in wonder, knew the meaning of his birth. In the weakness of a baby, they knew God had come to earth. As his mother held him closely, it was hard to understand that this baby, not yet speaking, was the word of God to man. He would tell them of his kingdom, but their hearts would not believe. They would hate him, and in anger they would nail him to a tree. But the sadness would be broken as the song of life arose, and the firstborn of creation would ascend and take his throne. He had left it to redeem us, but before his life began, he knew he'd come back, not as a baby, but as the Lord.